We don't have a script, you guys. Yeah, I am live and unscripted. You're welcome.
Infrared, and we're in the heights, so you don't have to be. We just got off the A at 175th Street. Anywhere to Washington Heights to visit the George Washington Bridge bus station. But that's not what we're going to do today. Although we could walk through that long passage to the bus station, but we did that on a previous walk. So, where are we going today?
Hello?
Sunday, June 11th, 2023, and no, we're not going to take a walk on the new George Washington Bridge bike and pedestrian path. We are here because today, Sunday, June 11th, and it's about 2:48 p.m. This is the Sunday for the Tony Awards to be broadcast. And this year, unlike past years, the Tony Awards are taking place at, what is the current name of the theater? It is a former Lowe's Movie Palace from the late 20s or 30s. The Tony Awards have, in past years, been held at Radio City Music Hall. So we're at Broadway and 177. I believe the current name of the theater is United Palace. And could this be it? It could be. Are we allowed to walk over there? So, what's the setup like here? Here in Washington Heights for the Tony Awards. Okay, so we can't go there. We're gonna have to stay across the street. It's about 2:50 in the afternoon, and the award ceremony is taking place tonight, sometime tonight, prime time. So let's get a look at this theater from the outside. Where are the Tonys taking place? Okay, let's see if we can get another angle on the theater. Food Emporium.
Por el sobrino.
Thank you. Let's cross at this next intersection and get a look at the back of the theater. Other side of the theater, the United Palace Theater. I think its original name, when it was opened by Lowe's, was the Lowe's Wonder Theater. Thank you. I wonder if these people are taking the subway tour from the awards ceremony. Even on Tony night. Appears to be the end of the secured area on this June 11th, Sunday, Tony Awards night. So we will head back to where we exited, 175th Street stop on the A. And while the uptown trip was indeed the quickest way to get to Harlem and Washington Heights, because of weekend construction, the downtown A train is making every local stop, at least between 125th and 59th. This is infrared. This is what you've been watching.
Ahí está la boca.